So excited, guys. The rundown of what's happening right now is... Missy? Missy? Missy, you go down first. Can you go down first? Go. Go. Thank you. Is it clear? Oh, I'm looking a bit pale, but I'm gonna do my tan anyway. I had, okay, side tracking. Okay, so these are my nails. I got them done 1 month ago. Do you think I have an appointment? Absolutely not. These are making me wanna rip my fingers off. I had to like fix them up because they were literally so horrid. My phone's ringing. Oh, whoever this is better for a fucking good excuse. Oh, it's Emma. Look what you interrupted me doing. I act excited.
I need to be up by like 8:45. No, I have to leave here at 8:45. I have to be up by like 7:30. You know when like you're going somewhere and you don't have to, you have to get up but you're going somewhere, so it's fun. So it's not actually getting up early. That's why I'm so hyped, even though it's so late. I'm literally out of breath. I walked up the stairs, but I think it was, I got a fright because I thought I saw someone in my car. I didn't. It was just the headrest. I still need to pack, I need to tan, and then I need to hit the hay. Speaking of hay, my farm. My barn is full. Right, that's enough. I've had enough. See you in the morning.
Can I focus on it? Okay. I'll get up. I'll get my shower. Okay. Like, it doesn't know.
Does anyone else, whenever they tan, wrap themselves in a little cocoon like this of another duvet so their clean duvet doesn't get all tanned?
Yeah, he's taking a waz.
Yeah, don't record it. That's weird.
You can't see nothing.
Have one moment of privacy.
Steven, zip it for you, zip it for you.
I'm gonna zip my shorts up and come back.
Yo!
Try to do it again.
Can we watch Love Island after?
What's happening? It's on! It's on! No, it's quarter past 9!
No! We'll just watch it after 12.
Oh, yeah, that's a shout though.
After 12, yeah, that's such a shout. Shout!
Me, shut your ways up.
No pizza for Emma.
Shut my bed.
We listen. In sync.
What's the dog? Alright, so, what do you want, Emma?
Look at me. Margarita pizza carbread, thanks.
Teddy, help. No, will you get it out? Teddy, help.
Someone will die today.
Teddy, please just put it in the inner case. You're an optician, you should know this.
You always make babies.
You're trying to make me look ugly now, aren't you?
You do that all on your own.
Oh, he's so cool, he put the middle finger on.
Your turn. You have to look pretty.
Adam, say hi.
Hi.
You used to have long hair.
You used to have long hair.
Hello.
You can't even hear anything. Hey, please keep me good.
I should have seen my hair, like I didn't see it.
Can you zoom?
No!
Lens is ruined. It's recording, it's not taking a photo.
Welcome back. This is Vlog Squad here, guys. We're just having a chill time here.
Hold on, Yeah, guys. Yeah, dude. Yeah. Yeah, we're getting fucked up tonight. Yeah, we got the slushies too. Yeah, we get fucked up. We get fucked up. Nice.
Dude, I'm gonna be fucking YouTube famous.
Just leave me organized, right? Just what we'll do is...
Garlo?
Harping, man, for 10 Garlo seconds. It ain't that hard. Alright, we go house. I have a good plan here.
What?
This is working out really well. Okay. So me and Emma go house and a pizza. We'll get a garlic bread with that. You can have the other garlic bread that's in it. We get two cans of Coke. Added to order already.
Like Coke. Get a Fanta. I don't like fucking Coke. Why do you presume everyone likes Coke just because you like Coke? It was really bad for you.
I'm way more important than you. And what I say goes.
Fanta is so special. I always thought you'd be a
Fanta. I'm not listening to you.
Why would you pick Coke?
Why would you make things awkward? I've already had it in.
Why are you yawning at a party? I think I have a bug in my eye. Sorry.
Loopers.
No. Do I? Oh, I have a hair. Can we not see this lash? It's there. I promise. Fly. Be
like
free.
We're going in with
yeah, yeah, yeah. We
be free. Crazy. Oh, yes.
Seems like a drug dealer.
Yes.
Caught in the moment.
Oh. Oh, I've lost that. There's one. Oh, they're testing my skills. Oh. Oh, God. Right, bye.
Yeah.
Some marvies.
No. I don't get one, Keaton. I can show that you are the love of my heart.
Ah, but here, all the same, like he was like in the middle of the road. He ran across back into my lane. So, man, I feel bad. In this California king bed, we're 10,000 miles apart.
He's probably like, girls. Oh, I didn't even know he was sitting right there.
In this California king.
Stare at him until he knows. Hi, princess. Love you. He actually looks severely uncomfortable. The boys are watching some stupid thing. Just listen.
Oh, yeah, when his eyes even stop. Oh, yeah, look. Watch. Oh, no, never.
This is what we're watching.
Stabs! Oh my god! Love is just freezing.
It's like a repeat from last year. Come here.
No, not take a
job. Oh, bless you.
Hey, make him kiss.
So cute.
Do a dick.
Oh. You got a dick, bro? Guys, look how cute that is.
Look at him.
Hello.
Do you want to say hi?
Hello. Hello.
Ah, oh, don't kiss me.
Transition time.
Whoop.
You have to keep that in, please.
Jackie's going for your leg,
mate. For the pants.
He's going for the pants.
Grace, man. I shall name you Gretel.
Hi. Oh.
I don't know what he is.
He didn't like Gretel. Guys, say hi.
Hello.
Are you tightened, actually? I gotta actually do my job.
Move your grandma.
It's 3:15 now. Me and Steve are gonna go maybe get some ice cream or something. I need something like cold on my throat. We might go for a walk because it's so sunny outside. It's so nice. And I'm waiting for Steve, but I don't know where he is. It's not him. And I have a big fat camera as well. Oh god. I got a new SD card from my camera. Oh my god, you have seen that one. Me trying to hide my camera. Why is my favorite hobby embarrassing? But it's not embarrassing. People are just, it's just me. It is actually just me. Like, I don't actually think anyone cares. It's all my own issue. But why is my hobby the thing that makes me most anxious? That's not how hobbies work. About fucking time! I'm only joking. I was just standing in the sun. No. Because I want to get a bit of colour.
A bit
of tan. But I have tan on, so then it'll take my tan off. If I put some cream on. Slightly. Where are we going?
Done around.
I want an ice cream.
We can arrange that, definitely. How soon do you want that ice cream is the question?
Very. Whenever, I don't really care.
How long? Oh. Good, are you? I'm just going to Donnerill for a walk. A few friends. Just see you, lads. Right, bye bye.
One of the lads. Look at this. Nice.
That actually is horny. Oh.
You put loads of sauce on that. What a lad.
I'm gonna cry here. My god. That is the creamiest ice cream I've ever tasted. And a big spoon as well.
See, I'm a little spoon girl. Like, I don't like this, but it's, look, I'll deal with it.
I'll suffer on.
Swap.
Swap, Suze. You get no spoon. Eat it with your hands.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, I prefer mine.
I feel that's a bit too peanutty though.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
No, no, look, you didn't make it. I never put that on you.
I feel so blessed right now. It's just gorgeous. You find the spoon's a little sharp. Kind of cut the sides of my mouth a little. Ooh. Thank you.
I knew you'd need it. Oh, man.
That's so adorable. I didn't bring my vlog camera, so phone it is. Hello. Yo, are you kissing? I'm very unfit. I don't know why I was not expecting there to be some kind of uphill walk here. I don't need a break. I'm a trooper. My toxic trait. I can't walk in a straight line. I'll
as we see right
veer to one side. Like they do, my feet look like this. When I walk, I just cross them over. Straight line, I don't know her. Bumping into people, that's more my style. So that's a bit of me.